Hi guys and welcome, Chris here with Code Vein on PlayStation 4. So we're just going to continue where we followed on from last time. So we're just on the depths maps and now we're going to continue on with the story. So we're going to teleport to location somewhere around here. I think we need to go down, possibly this area. Let's have a look. I think we've already opened this door, yeah. And that was kind of...
We need to be wary of a foe bold enough to attack the hunter.
The lift that took us down, and we couldn't go any further. Should be we should be able to progress down here. Oh. You just see on the map it's a bit cloudy, so it's loading up the new area, so we're just gonna keep looping on this. Okay, we're not gonna be able to go any further until it loads up.
It's open.
Okay, area E16, Ashen Cave. Let's just stay active. I think it does. So it just stays active until we...
Eva, can you hear me? The miasma must be too thick for it to get through.
Jack, it's all right. We didn't come here to fight you.
The cavalry's here. Your sidekick sent us.
Eva did? Good. Then she got away safely.
There's a lot I want to say to you, but I'll keep it short. Thank you. For watching over Nicola. I really appreciate it.
I'm not sure you should be thanking me.
Who was it? Who attacked you?
Somehow, the impossible happened. No successor should be able to escape from a sealed crypt.
A successor? Wait, are you saying Mito attacked you?
Eva already told you? That'll save some explaining. It's strange. I'm not picking up any relic response from Mito's body. And yet, as far as I can tell, the crypt is still functioning normally. I was completely blind to his deception.
Wait, where are you going?
Mito took the relics that were being held inside of Eva. He has to be stopped, no matter the cost.
Let's go with him. This might get bad.
This is clearly a way to progress. Let's head back down this way. See if there's anything.
There you are.
Two of them.
You helped us even though you knew?
That's a real gem.
Artemis. Let's see.
Pick up something we can use?
That was it, just that little bit. I'm gonna keep using this big sword until I kinda lose the buff. It's doing like quite a lot of damage. Hit though. Even a block would count as a hit.
Oh, trying to get the drop on us, huh? Use your ground well. Time to kick ass.
Okay. run away.
I think I see something over there.
So many paths we go to first. Or the carry on up here.
Oh no way.
Oh fuck.
Slow down,
heal up. Okay. I need to get out of the way of those guns. Take out this thing.
Effort.
Emo to the rescue, as always.
That's a big help. Bring it anytime.
I think I should.
How's this?
Just stick with this weapon for now.
You have to take whatever you can use.
Vestige, party.
Hey, that's a big help.
Should gotta be careful, like no more. Keep climb up from the edge. Back attacks. Little eye on. Oh, okay, we got
wow,
this.
Carmilla. Certainly been a while. I thought you might have gone off and joined the last.
Okay, this brings us back round so we can down.
Don't run too far ahead.
Okay, so I think there is another way up top that we could have gone. Let's just go around there first. Went up that way, but we can go here.
I didn't think it'd be so roomy in here. They're crawling all over this place. bastards. How do we get to that bridge up there? Pick up something we can use?
Yep, there.
I hope there are no enemies hiding around.
Okay, got a huge hammer plus six. For strength build. Oh, Jesus Christ. Kill it.
Should find better ground. Oh, not bad.
Poisoned.
You've used a lot of healing. Be careful from here on. Ah.
Yeah, definitely need a little bit of healing. Gotta be a bit careful about stuff drop. Oh. Okay, so this is clearly where we should be. This next safe spot. However, we have quite a few items back there.
We can still rest here.
And drop down there.
Don't slip, right?
Stamp icon. Cool. So we haven't reset anything yet either. Kind of need to know where our bearings are. This takes us back to the beginning. Yeah. That's what that way would have do at the start. And there's still that like ledge over there. Fall down.
You have to take whatever you can use.
Ground.
That looks deep. There'll be no coming back from a fall.
Let's see what's around this corner.
Ah, I appreciate it.
Artemis Vestige Part A. Oh, I'm here. That was just walked past like twice.
Wow, very good eye.
Okay, and that's all the first bit cleared. Everything else is just further on. I need to backtrack.
Looks like we're in for a rough time. We're hemmed in here.
Huh. Heal ups.
Here's a good place to rest.
This rest. So that one's gonna take ages. Well, a little bit longer, but I think we got most of them leveled up.
You have to take whatever you can use.
Cool. Carry on up here. If there's anything else. Okay.
Spikes everywhere. Are we gonna be safe?
I feel like that's the next place. Around here. God. This one's red. Does it mean anything? Knows. Don't want to be falling off there, especially since we've cleared. Well, all the bottoms respawned.
Leave it to me. Falling here would not be a good idea. I'm not great in tight quarters. That was a serious letdown. Ah, this is that first cavern, isn't it? I hope there isn't a cave-in. That's a real gem.
Ah, nice. Gen extension factor. Gonna be useful. But yeah, this is all that first area. Dropping down there just takes that.
Making sure your gear is good.
Oh, we have 7 heals. Of a vestige part A. Yeah. Go down the first.
That's a big help.
But there's more like even to be the place to go. These guys don't look too at least. They might be like pretty easy to parry. Just don't want to fight yet. What the hell is that? Some of those.
You pick up something we can use?
So many like twists and turns in this place. voices. It's like it's down here.
What's that?
Yes, but we'll... Crap. This might be... I'm in. I need to heal. I'm getting battered. I wonder how far they do follow. They just catch you. Oh, this weapon is way too slow for these guys.
Bring it anytime. Watch
they won't switch.
Much obliged.
Was that?
I guess that worked out.
Alright. That was fun. Okay, so let's just go back around here, see what we've lost. See, that was nice because there was a bigger area to kind of maneuver around when we're getting stuck. Kind of take a step back, heal, buff. Again.
Fighting here would be a bad idea.
Oh, okay, I can't remember what I got from that chest. Okay, so that's this side. Go back around. Path.
Don't get so engrossed that you fall in.
That's what we came out of. All this lovely stuff to get still.
Here's a fight that looks interesting. The lost are no harm in being prepared. Watch the shadows. Thanks, man.
Oh, crap. Gotta give me cues as well when they're about to spit. Still hitting us from over here. Don't tear this thing out. Because then we've got this. Yeah. I do like the stun on this though. Let's just heal just to make sure.
You're out of bring field. It any time.
Be cautious.
A guard in our way, huh?
It's the same type of door as the cave entrance. You have to take whatever you can use.
Couldn't have gotten far.
Hey,
keep searching. Part B.
Want to try to look for the key?
Need the dog tags. tags for. I don't think we're gonna have to go around there. Oh, there's a path.
I see something.
Oh, good point. There is going to be. Let's see if we can clear the rest of this first.
Hold on.
Without having the need to. Heal up. I'll be able to. I could liberate her. To look at that.
Yep. Big help. How's this?
Oh man. Lover, codename Camilla. Rooks is on dexterity and boosts gifts. Well. Okay, new blood code. There's like another single one-handed code. Brandy. I think we're gonna have to go up there and fight someone first. Sneaky.
Something we can use.
This thing. Cool. Five vestige part C. Okay, cool. Now there's definitely some kind of boss fight ahead. Where are we gonna get the tags from? I've got some of these. Might be alright. Let's try it.
This is the real thing.
Make sure you got energy to dodge those.
Bring it any time.
I'll just face panel. Yeah, it's the boss.
I
I say you never lose as long as you have the will to fight.
Come on, Louis, we can do this. I wouldn't try like parrying, I don't think I could.
Count on you.
Like you'd have to be a lot quicker than me to be able to do that. Literally not taking any damage. Literally can't do anything. Oh no, it's all up to you. It's down, it's down, it's down. Go, 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 go. Go. Oh, no way. Come on, one more hit. Jesus Christ.
Leave something behind?
This is Mr. Mido. He's going to be taking all of you in.
I don't think we'll get along with him. He doesn't look like he smiles.
This is where it all began.
I told you not to come in here.
This? What is this?
What have you done?
It's nothing to be concerned about. I'm merely indulging my curiosity. You, however, you will become something far greater.
He was smiling as he spoke, like a child playing with a doll.
And how are we doing today, my dear children? You should celebrate, for today we are entering a new phase of our research. Rejoice on this glorious day of reunion. Praise curiosity in the progress it brings. For you are about to climb the ladder of evolution.
He was well known and celebrated as a scientific genius. But he used orphans like us as guinea pigs for his twisted experiments. Then sold us all into slavery as enhanced soldiers.
How awful.
He always told us, humanity is but a stepping stone to the future, and curiosity is the philosopher's stone of evolution. His experiments never ended. He used my friends over and over again, like they were just objects. Mito, you bastard. I'll make you pay for what you've done.
Dark Knight Vestige Core and Dog Tags. Yes, Miguel Garcia focuses on high endurance and strength and features gifts used by Albert. I do kind of like using that. That was Miguel. Okay, so we're gonna cut this one here. I should probably go down and see my child as well. So if you like seeing this content, please click that like and subscribe button, and don't forget to ring that notification bell. Hopefully see you again in the next video. Take care, guys.